filled with frozen chickens crashing off the side of the freeway, scattering those chickens all over the dirt. This happened in Alpine around 5 o'clock this morning. Semi came close to going through a fence into a house. People who live there rushed out to see the driver staggering around in lanes.
We're concerned about him and getting him to come towards the fence here off the freeway.
Were you surprised that he was able to walk away from that once you see all how big the damage?
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Now, the driver was taken to a hospital with only minor injuries.